The Alaskan Klee-Kai. This little guy is a smaller version of the Alaskan Husky.
Aww.
Even though he looks more Siberian in markings and hair length, he's a high-energy chap with a highly strung temperament, so you'll need to have patience with him, spend some time with him, and make him feel settled. Given the right surroundings and with the right owners, he'll be a wonderfully calm and loyal companion. He's a loving dog even with strangers. He'll be friendly and sociable if he's been socialized well. He'll need a good amount of daily mental and physical stimulation. A nice long walk or a vigorous play session will be enough. They do have a tendency to bark quite a bit, so be warned about that. He's a small dog, so he'll be happy in an urban apartment. If you have access to a garden or yard, even better. This guy does shed a fair bit, so be prepared to brush him regularly to get rid of those dead hairs. Interesting facts. This dog is a relatively new breed from as recent as the 70s. He is a mixture of Alaskan and Siberian Husky. The Alaskan Klee-Kai, a mini Husky with an abundance of energy.